Hello everybody, my name is Ivy, I'm 10 years old. Today, I'm going to talk about the day of the teeth. I always in Guatemala on the day of the teeth, November 1st. I'm curious about this holiday. I go to the cemetery to what's happening. What I find is quite interesting. The atmosphere is like a party. There are people everywhere. Family are sitting around the graves of their ancestors. They clean the graves. They add fresh flowers. I walk through the cemetery. I admit the beauty of all the colorful flowers. There is also color in the sky because many kids are bright kids. Some family are having a picnic next to the graves. They eat, drink, and chat together. Not many cemeteries are always somber. We so change. Never has festival next to the graves. We certainly perish next to the graves too. We don't laugh. We don't play music of her fly kites in cemetery either. I find that her prefer to Guatemala. Approach. I like the way they remember and celebrate those who have passed away. Guatemala call it the day of the dead, but this is a day to appreciate life. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.